Hey guys, welcome to Wrestling Days and welcome back to the WWE YouTube channel. So it is WrestleMania Day at the time of recording this, and WrestleMania is a family event. And WWE actually uploaded a trailer for a new family film. It stars John Cena. It's from Blue Sky Studios, who I believe have done Ice Age and a few other films. And it's called Ferdinand. And it looks like a lot of fun. So I've had a few requests from people on Twitter and Facebook wanting to know if I'll do a reaction to this trailer. Here we are. So let's check it out. I'm quite excited for this because of what I've seen of it so far. It looks good fun.
It seems like from the moment you're born, people think they got you all figured out.
It's nice graphics.
How you look, how you talk, where you're from, but it's not that simple, especially when it comes to me. I'm a little bit more complex. I'm Ferdinand. You look at me and think big. You think scary. You think, well, at least he's not in the China shop. Oh no. Baby steps, easy does it.
He's gonna trash the place, isn't he?
Sorry.
This is cool, man. The beloved classic. I've never heard of it. Normally, as a rule, any film that has an Ed Sheeran song in it, I will automatically hate. But this looks alright, you know. Christmas!
I'm not a fighting bull.
You don't need to be a fighting bull. You just have to look like a fighting bull. You see that barrel over there? Smash it to pieces.
With my head?
What else are you gonna hit it with?
Ray.
Seems like an inspirational film. John Cena is perfect for this role. That bunny man. Oh no. Believe. Oh, they should have Bo Dallas in this film. December 15th. Well, you can check that trailer out on the official WWE YouTube channel. I think that looks fun. It always worries me, these kind of inspirational, you know, just be yourself kind of films, because they're cool and I know they're for kids and everything, but I hope there's like plenty of humour in there. I hope we haven't just seen the best bits of that film. But those bits look cool. I think that's a film I would definitely check out. And, you know, I think John Cena's built for that role. Isn't he perfect for that role? And actually, I think he's going to be taking quite a bit of time away after WrestleMania to do even more films. So, who knows, there might be Ferdinand 2, Ferdinand 3 on the way as well very soon. Awesome, guys. Let me know your thoughts. Do you like the look of that? Drop it in the comments below. If you do, let me know. Give the video a like. Hit the subscribe as well if you haven't already. And hopefully, I'll see you again next time. Bye for now.